Great rise in YouTube. Great rise in Facebook. How y'all doing? Come on for the walk. Get your chair. Get your weights. Get your water. Hope you are. I am. Let's see. Got my headsets. You know what? I got a whole pocket. I got a whole pocket. Not even a half a pocket. A whole pocket. Hey y'all, hey! Come on, get your weights if you're lifting weights. I'm just gonna talk to y'all because I gotta share with y'all. The reason why I got this jacket up, because I'm in between, like we in the basement. So the furnace is there. So that side is warm, it's real warm. But with this window open, which I need because of the furnace, on this side, it's cold. So I got one side hot and one side cold. And as the weather gets colder, so there's that. And you see my grateful, I had my song. I wasn't gonna bore y'all with the song that was put on my heart this morning. And all the only lyrics is grateful, grateful, grateful. I said, well, you did that 2 days in a row. They already don't want to watch you because she's an old black woman. Then you start throwing gratefulness in there. They'll probably never look at you again. So I was like, okay, just show the sign. Just show the sign. But then I was like, wow, what's going on? I'm grateful every day, but I keep it to myself. Like I said, I don't want to turn nobody off. So, but I just couldn't keep it to myself. I couldn't keep it on the inside. The gratefulness and all the wonderfulness. So, it's bursting, so I just want to know what it was. So I watched the moon and I was like, oh my goodness. Oh, that's right. It's a full moon coming up. The rabbit moon or something. And I was like, oh, man. That rabbit moon. And then it increases. And especially I looked up my sign and said, it increases us. So that fire of gratefulness inside that I try to keep a cap on, you know, because I don't want to turn too many people off. I turned enough people off, trust me. I can't even give a donation to GoFundMe, help me get this safe open. Just cause it's something I want to do. Anyway, I go look it up, and it tells me that whatever it is, I become 10 times more. Because the moon is like that. So you see, I'm like that on the inside, but I can keep a lid on it. You know, like I said, I try not to bring it out too much on the wall. You know, you hear me say, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. You know, I try to keep that on the inside. Because, you know, like I tell y'all, I know I do things to myself that I'm not aware of. But I want to apologize to myself. So, of course, I'm going to forgive me. Duh. And then I can keep on moving. But, I keep that inside. I don't share that outside. Because, like I said, I turned it off enough. Anywho, we have 4 minutes already. See how fast this walk is? But I'm gonna see if I can pick up some tunes, child. Some tunes. Yeah, y'all know where I'm going. I'm going to the YouTubes. I love what T.S. Madison said. The YouTubers. Or the YouTubes. Or oh, she said the Googles. I'm gonna Googles it. Unless it makes me laugh. Funky soul. Funky soul is a little slow. Did I miss the boat? I thought your allegory game is supposed to be following me. Okay, there it is. I'm like, where's the Allegheny Gories? Canada. Thanks for coming on the walk. 6 minutes. I'm just missing my Joni's name. I am hot, y'all. I am hot. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this. I did it, y'all. I did it again. I do keep doing it. I feel it in my shins. Ooh, yeah. Hey, y'all. cause some friction, child. Shocking myself. Hey. Ooh. I guess FB ain't released me to nobody. Can't nobody see me. I don't see my Joni. Joni, if you say hi, I can't see it. Ooh, y'all. I'm fast walking. You know, like when you're in your office building and the elevator's coming down and you can't run to the elevator because that's like kids. So you do that fast walk. So that's what I'm doing here. And you feel it in your shins. You know. This ain't no diagnosis or nothing like that. I'm just saying you feel it in your shins. You know what I'm talking about. Can you see? Feel it here. In your shin. In your shin, that lower part. Anywho. I lost all kind of songs. Let's see. Right. Let's wrap this quick walk up, y'all. I think my head sits on backwards. I mean, I can still hear. Doesn't change that. Okay, here we go. Whew. This little fan is hitting it, y'all. This little fan is hitting it. Excuse me. I take it up to the 5. Let me see. Ooh, stuck in this gut. Yeah, I haven't seen Patty in a while. I'll talk later. go. Walk out the door. Ha ha ha. Let's see. Yes. Oh, yes. Honey, give yourself 30 minutes of movement. Yes, you will survive. You'll better than survive. You'll live, honey. You'll live. Minimal medical field contact, honey. Metal, and then for me, trying to take the old people's social security. I said to myself, I worked so hard all my life since a teenager, sometimes two, sometimes three jobs. And I used to look at the old people, and the minute they started getting social security, they start having more medical doctor's appointments and having to pay more call fees. Then they had to start buying all this medication. And I was like, wait a minute. You mean you work this hard, just to wind up taking everything you work for and give it to the medical profession to stay alive when 30 minutes of movement, consistent movement for 30 minutes, can take care of it? Let's do some fingers. Well, I ain't doing that with my little tiny bit of money. Not with my little itty bitty. My little itty bitty say it ain't enough. For me and the medical profession, I gotta pick one. I'm picking me. I need a quality of life. I fought that for that all my life. I can't do it. So even next year, I'm thinking on trying to do us 15 minutes senior citizen pec exercises to get these muscles here, especially for us women. It goes, it sinks right in. I used to look at my grandmother, and I wasn't too into exercising, but I knew there was an exercise she could do to buff this thing up. It sunk right in. So, like I said, thank goodness for those old ladies at the gym. And the machines that they use most now, I could understand, appreciate. They was building pecs and backs. So, I went, yes, yes, yes. Hopefully when we open that safe, that will release figuratively, literally, tangibly, some kind of, financial increase, because I want to get a workout bench. Just something I can show you, just like simple things, just simple things that help us up here to stop gravity from squeezing us in, you know? So, that's what I want to do for 2022. Just more. And then I want to do the T, show y'all how I can do the TRX. And that also has to do with a lot of pecs up here type stuff. So that's what I'm going for. I know a lot of y'all going for weight loss and the likes, but that's not my zhuzh. My zhuzh is muscles to cover these old bones. Let's go. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 1 for good luck. Yeah, y'all go back to the January tapes. Told y'all from the start, going for muscles. I was a weeble wobble. Uh-oh. Let's get this. Tuck in the elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 was a good luck. This little walk is over so quickly. I tell you, it says it's supposed to stay up for 30 minutes. Y'all keep going. So all I gotta do is like magically hit it and it comes on. But as you can see, of late, it hasn't been doing that. Well, did I tell you that walk is fast? How can you not give yourself 30 minutes of movement? For health, muscles. See, this is the calves I'm telling you about. This, when I walk fast like that, that's what tightens up. Protect that old shin bone. Oh, hello, Joni. Oh, thank you. I hope you have a wonderful Wednesday, too. Much love. Hey, YouTube, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the like thumbs up. Thanks for your support. See you tomorrow.